everybody, and today, welcome to a new video. Today, as you can see, I'm wearing different clothes because we are on our, we are about to go to a wedding, but that's not what your focus is, because if you look at the title, we are going to Disneyland. I know, it just came out of nowhere. We're going for 3 days, and our hotel is really nice. It's like castle themed, so I really hope you enjoy it. So next time I'll see you, I will see you at the church, because that's where our wedding's taking place. That was a loud sneeze. Anyways, yeah. So yeah, I'll see you at the church. Unfortunately, I can't actually record the wedding, because I'm going to be up there. But yeah, I'll see you at the church. Okay, guys, we're at the church, and unfortunately, of course, I can't record the wedding, so I guess I'll see you at the airport. Me and my aunt are really excited. We're technically at the airport. I mean, look. Hey, buddy. Anyways, we'll actually see you when we're inside the airport. Okay, guys, we are now I just got past security. We are now in the terminal. I'm sorry, I'm shaking a lot. I'm holding a lot of stuff. But anyways, we're going to our gate, and so I'll see you there. There's the plane that will be taking us. Oh my goodness. This is actually really exciting. That face on that plane though. Anyway, I'll see you on the plane, I guess.
So yummy!
Guys, we are in the tube.
The tube.
To the plane. It's the tube. Hey guys, how do you feel about this?
I'm so excited. It's my best trip ever.
What about you? Ethan, how do you feel about this?
Decent.
How do you feel about this?
Awesome.
Yeah. Awesome. Guys, we're about to get in the plane, and we're deciding what rides we're riding on, and we will now enter the plane. Step. Yes! Yay!
Tristan, you better not lose this phone at Disney.
No. I don't plan on it. Anyway, let's get in the plane. To our hotel. I'm sorry, there's a lot of cuts. I'll see you there. Guys, we just came from the bus drive. Are you excited?
Oh yeah, we're in an elevator.
Yay. I'm going to have to see your room. Where is her room?
Alright, go out to the balcony. Keep walking to get 328.
Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Whoa. My goodness, it's dark in here. Oh my goodness. My goodness, whoa, this is our own room. This is amazing. Okay, see you tomorrow. Okay guys, welcome to the next day. I cut it ahead for you guys because like yesterday it was only like 4 minutes long. But now we are in Disney, and we're gonna actually go there. Are you excited?
Yes.
So, we're probably gonna ride some rides. Luckily, this phone is waterproof, so we can film some water rides, like Pirates of the Caribbean, World of Color, which is gonna be tomorrow, because that's at California. But anyways, California Adventures. I can see a mountain up there. I'll give you guys a closer look. It's just up there. Do you know the bad news? Hey, Dad. Do you know the bad news?
It's closed.
Yup. Hey, maybe it'll be open next time we go here. Ooh! It's behind the scenes!
Not
hyperspace, not because I'm hardly going to
do that. So, we're
going to
head to the park right now, and
I'll
see you when we get there.
10 out of 10,
Layden. 10
out of 10.
What? IGN would watch again.
Hey, it rhymes. There's another one! Our first step in Disneyland! In 3, 2, 1! Step S line! Yes! We are in Disneyland! Yes! Too many rides! Guys, we are about to get our first look at the castle. How do you feel?
Excited.
Cool. Anyway, here we go. Just at these ugly, ugly buildings. Man. And here we go. Here we go. Yes, I am.
3, 2, 1.
What? It's a lot smaller, but
it is a lot smaller.
Jeez.
And Small World's on that castle.
Yeah.
In that castle?
I think so. Well, the ride is.
Yeah. Guys, we are Buzz Lightyear. We got on like immediately. And we are firing everyone. And I will fire everyone I see. So I think I hit the siren.
You may begin spinning your space cruiser.
Why is my gun so slow? That was robot. It's a chainsaw, not cool. I hope you guys can see. No.
Resistance is pointless.
There's stars everywhere. Guys, that's terrible aiming. I got aim and record at the same time. What is this? Find your thing. I know you're in the box. No, you're not. Somebody should be there. There you go. Gotcha. Yes. Does everything do something different? That's really cool. Do it. Yes. Yes. Die. You will not kill us. Oh, I got you. You're like 5 times my score.
You get it? Me? I do?
Oh, what's going on? No, I don't want to go in there. That doesn't look safe. What's going on? We're in space. Are we still moving? Oh! What's going on? What? What? Buzz Lightyear's killing him! It all returns. See anything right now? Everything's so calm.
Hello.
I'm not sure you can see right now.
Oh, I heard a drop.
Hello, old man. How was your day?
By the way, I'm sorry. A lot of these videos are black and white, but I'm just gonna do that so you can see what's going on.
Yeah, a lot of the times these rides are kind of dark.
Yeah.
Disney is literally through. All right, Peyton, you might want to hold on.
Neither can I.
Did anyone hear my joke? I said boat jam. That would go well with peanut butter.
Boat peanut butter.
Hold that phone as tight as you can.
I will.
Okay.
R-M-A-T. Oh, geez, there's no.
I'm going to hide my phone until we drop.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to.
Oh, there it is.
No.
Oh, yeah, we dropped it. Oh my gosh, I just opened the thing and it says the lens are closed.
Here we go.
It's a traffic jam.
Here's the drop.
That doesn't go well. Oh my gosh, the skull's talking.
It's dark.
I love you, skull.
It's dark.
Ow.
It's dark.
We're pushing them off because people are ramming into us.
Alright, hold that, hide that phone.
Yeah.
Watch the, you don't have to, it's waterproof.
Sir, you're scary.
Where's, they get rid of the, Baby Jones thing.
My goodness.
They got rid of the Trader Joe's.
My goodness.
Trader Joe's.
That was amazing.
Baby Jones.
I barely.
That's a busy girl.
I barely got wet. That's not fair. Why, evil school? I didn't even get wet. I wanted to get wet.
Hey, there's another one.
Oh geez. It's not as big. It's not as big though. I still didn't get wet. You're so unfair, evil skull. You, I hate you.
Where is it? It's here. The Navy Jones thing is here.
Are you
sure it's on
Lightyear? My goodness. Whoa. I'm laughing at C now, because You know what that means?
Christy, how can you love the ride but not see
the movie? I know.
No, it's a storm. You know what that means. Is this what I think it means? Because I don't want it to be. Okay, phew, it is. I thought there would be another drop. Because, you know, storms.
Leave a one in the chat if you're hyped.
You know, storms. You know, storms and drops. Very, very similar. Don't you agree? When there's a storm, there's more likely to be a drop. But I think we're done with drops. I'm glad we can see now, because I was scared when we couldn't see. Not even young. Oh, that guy's skeleton. That's kind of scary. My goodness. This ride is so dark. Whoa. Goodness. I'm really sorry. Here we go.
I want it.
That's crazy. Yeah.
Oh no, there is Davy Jones.
There he is. I'm not sure you can see him right now.
Davy Jones, I love Davy Jones.
Watch, just watch Blades.
Parts of the Carribean 3 is cool.
I know.
Tell
tales. Yeah. So says I.
Can
you see him? Davy Jones. That's right. Yeah.
They disappeared in the mouth of this.
If you've been brave or fool enough to face the pirate's curse, cross sea.
Sell the boat.
Don't eat us.
He doesn't eat us. He consumes us. If the darkness never be shared by our families, I hit him.
Jeez. He ate me. Now we're in his organs. It's crazy.
His organs?
Yes, he just got eaten. What? Jeez, there's a lot.
Without a look at this
here, man. We came to the treasure.
Hello?
Please, here I be, holding the treasure map and the key as well. What I wouldn't give to see the look.
Guys, we're on the hunt for the hidden Mickey. Where could he be? Is he on like armor?
Yes.
Yeah, there's a hidden Mickey in every line.
Rascals and scoundrels, villains and knaves, dig up me, Harley Joe. The devils and blacks, you really mean it. On your way now, and tell the world you sit same with Blackbeard.
Quite an excuse.
Give it you.
Guys, you can probably hear it. We are in Small World.
Yay!
This is a nice song. What is this?
Oh, I feel like I've heard it before.
It's a crazy song. It's new, right?
So, yeah, we are about to enter the greatest cruise of all time. There we are. Here we go.
I feel like I'm taking the boat.
Whoa! We're looking back to the future.
Oh, amazing.
We're looking back to the future. The happiest cruise that ever sailed around the world. cute. Welcome.
Thank you.
Nice little sign with butterflies. Oh yeah, I apologize if this video is very long. I just wanted to put all my work into it to help you guys enjoy this fun experience.
We do have fun, and it's been going every night since 4 years when I do it.
Okay, where's this? Is this Antarctica? Is this Antarctica? I think it might be Antarctica. I'm not sure what that one is. This one's Antarctica. Hey, buddy.
Sup?
Moving on to the next room, we have Snowyland? I'm not sure. Guys, I don't study countries. Sorry. That's a nice song. Yeah. Buenos Dias. Buenos Dias. What does that mean?
Buenos Dias.
Oh. Donkey? I'm not sure. I'm a big fan of donkeys. I don't know what you are. We need to find Tomorrowland!
Yeah.
We have Tuesday Slow Story and Mickey and Tomorrowland. Tomorrowland's like the other tunnel, right?
Oh, that's right, yeah.
There's like two tunnels, and one of them's Tomorrowland.
That's
the peak of an arrow. It's like, you know that line? Yeah. What will go next? That's Tomorrowland! You see it? You see Tomorrowland? Right there on the right. Aloha! Aloha! There's a mermaid! What? Oh. It's cute. It's cute. Really cute.
I don't care!
Oh my goodness! It's the cutest thing in the world. Unbelievable. What's this place? What is this place?
Oh,
I'm Nemo and I'm Dory. Why are you so happy? Is that Marlin or Nemo? Not sure. Butterfly. I think this is Mexico. I'm not sure. That's really cute. Love it. What's in here, huh? What? Bye, Woody. See you later. Whoa, it's Rainbow Land. Ta-da. That's all I'll say, Rainbow Land. What's this place? You are very creepy. I'm just gonna look away from you. There's a lot of singing. It's like singing land. Jeez, there's so much going on right now. What an amazing way. Farewell, okay. Okay, farewell. Farewell. to Mickey. Nice, Disneyland. What's it? Yeah, the weather is nice. What? I'll just go with one. Sayonara. Have a wonderful time. Having a wonderful time. Scenery's great, Disneyland. Enjoying the vacation, Disneyland. Come play. Having lots of fun, Disneyland. Having fun in the sun. That was just amazing. I had so much fun in there. And I hope you too, you guys did as well. So right now, we are gonna go back to the hotel. So I guess we'll see you there. Recognize this place?
I don't know.
Yes.
We'll talk about
because
it.
Because we are in the restaurant.
My head is excited.
Okay, guys, very excited, of course.
We're going to eat some food. Today, I am really excited. So we're going to the California Adventures. I'm excited. Yeah. So I guess I'll see you in Disneyland. Guys, we are at Disneyland. We are about to get inside California Adventures. Are you excited?
Yes.
Everyone's excited. So let's do this.
The swinging version.
Yars. Are you excited?
Yes.
Everyone's excited for everything. So I'm not gonna bother asking. So you're always tasting this.
How about terrified?
Yeah, I think that's a better question. Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
No.
Oh. Whoa. 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 They weren't lying when they said
yeah.
They swing.
Yeah. Woo.
Water below,
so
we
don't drown.
Here we go, guys.
Here we go.
Ready to slide. You ready to slide?
No. Okay. I'm prepared.
Here we go.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. Whoa. 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 This is amazing. I love this ride.
Whoa.
Whoa. Yeah. Oh. Oh, we're going down.
This may be.
We're going down.
Is that the final stop?
No.
We have one more stop.
There we go.
Now we do the loop.
Yeah, that was fun. Jeez, guys. That was a lot of fun. But anyways, we are in Cars Land, as you can see. And we are about to ride Radiator Springs Racers. So let's do it.
Everybody, look at me.
Here we go. The music's nice. Oh, this is peaceful.
Here for the race, huh? It's gonna be fun! to me.
Radiator springs.
A champion needs speed
and stop.
Luigi, give our friend your best.
That's crazy.
Oh, no. For you, my friend, only the best.
Hi!
You look
wonderful.
Now you look like a real race car. Guido, to the starting line.
Okay. It takes
more time to race.
This is it.
You get it into the group.
Okay, here we go.
Hold on.
I am.
Yes. Now.
Everybody. You know, I've raced all over the world, but there's no place I'd rather be than Radiator Springs.
Let's go!
We're already here.
Yeah, go!
Eat fat.
Jeez! That was amazing! Guys, we're doing Soarin. Whoa! Yeah. do to it?
So we're gonna do lots of California adventures, lots of Magic Kingdom. So without waiting, let's do it! Guys, we are currently on our way to Disney. So I'm excited. We're gonna be hitting California Adventures first, and then, you know, we'll go from there. Guys, we're doing Monsters, Inc.
Hello. If you are new to the area, the Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you.
Cool.
While you're in town, be sure to...
We interrupt this program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis. Human child.
If witnesses are to be believed,
there
has been a child security breach for the first time in monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a doll.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday, Schmopsy Poe!
Oh, googly bear!
It was horrible!
I was minding my own business when this human child froze me with its telepathic control. It made me.
Oh, Boo, we gotta get you home.
There's a kid! A human kid!
Monster disguise, Satan!
Michael Wazowski! And on my birthday, I thought you cared about me!
Celia, try to understand!
Come on, this way!
Situation is 99 or 0. Security area, Jersey Ridge. Spread out and lock it down!
There's nothing down here!
All units, be on the lookout for this child!
Hurry up, Sully, hurry up! I've got both doors set up on the scare floor.
Are you done yet, Boo?
Race you to the scare floor.
No,
slamming!
Hey!
terrifying day of my life.
No, it's a rocket.
But I love you, kiddo.
Good night, Boo.
Kitty.
Kitty's gotta go now. Sleep down.
You all have to get decontaminated.
Let's get going. Thorough observation of the perimeter. We quickly rendered the situation status to
We
can neither confirm nor
That's right. Nothing to see here. You've all been decontaminated, so you're good to go.
That was pretty cool.
We have everything under control now, so keep it moving. You didn't see anything unusual here today, did you?
I really like that.
What's
wrong with you guys? Guys, we heard Haunted Mansion, and it's really scary, huh? Scary?
It is. It's just nice and cool and dark. I love it.
Do you see that? This ghost in this room?
Yeah, it's no ghost here. That's just silly. That's just a ghost story. No ghost.
Kindly step all of the way in, please.
This is nice.
It is pretty.
There's no turning back now.
Aww.
The tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal
state. Yeah, so you're going to look at all the stuff when it starts moving.
Is the roof go up? Or do you get down?
Nothing scary about this room. Yeah, it could be.
Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis.
Oh, that's odd.
Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out.
Oh, no.
That is a problem.
Of course, there's always my way.
What is your way? Oh, no.
That's gonna leave a mark.
The real chills hunger. Now, as they say, alive and good continue.
Well, that was just.
If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to bother the
chair. These things are getting corrupted.
Guys, we are at the airport. We are going back from Disneyland. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get on the plane. Obviously, you don't need to see the plane. So I guess I'll just see you back at home. Okay, guys, it's actually about a week since we've been there because I haven't gotten a chance to record it. My phone died on the plane. So, and now I guess I'm going to have to end the video here. So thank you so much for watching this vlog. And if you enjoyed it, leave a thumbs up on the video. And if you really enjoyed it, subscribe. And that's about it. See you later. Goodbye.